Some places can be so unreal for us, and they would feel like they're from another planet, because we only found them on the internet. And it's so hard to believe right away, especially with these being photoshopped a lot. What if I say to you that these places actually do exist in real life? Come on, you gotta be kidding me. Yes, they do. And we'll show you in this video. So put your sunglasses on and be amazed by these 10 most beautiful places that actually exist. 10. Salar de Uyuni, Bolivia. Salar de Uyuni, also referred to as Salar de Tunapa or Salt Flat Enclosure in Spanish. Salar de Uyuni is the largest salt flat in the world, located in Potosí of Bolivia. The site covers an area of 10,582 kilometers. It was formed millions of years ago by the transformation between many prehistorical lakes. Other than the vast source of salt from Salar de Uyuni, it's also rich in lithium reserves. Space agencies also make use of the exceptional flatness and bright atmosphere for satellite calibration. Salar de Uyuni also contains over 11 billion tons of salt. The thickness of salt deposits in the site varies from a few centimeters to several meters. In the rainy season, the nearby lakes flood Salar de Uyuni. At that time, Salar de Uyuni reflects the sky and thus becomes the world's largest natural mirror. Here are some interesting facts about Salar de Uyuni. First, the most popular attraction in Salar de Uyuni is a cemetery for trains. It contains all the trains that were used in mining during the 1940s and currently attracts thousands of tourists every year. Next, NASA uses Salar de Uyuni to figure out the positioning of their satellites. And lastly, there are 80 species of birds visiting Salar de Uyuni, including 3 species of flamingos, which are the Chilean, Andean, and rare James flamingos. 9. Lavender Fields, London. Do you like the color of purple? Or are you fond of visiting a place in the fields of flowers? This is the place that you're looking for. Lavender Fields of London is the finest lavender nursery in the world. This flower paradise is situated in Carshalton Village, a few kilometers away from central London. It also spreads across a vast area of 25 acres. The perfect time for visiting London's lavender field is between November and the end of December. The field is open daily for visitors. The lavenders within the nursery grow purely in organic methods. The lavender field also attracts many butterflies and small birds. 8. Ice Caves, Chile. The Ice Caves of Chile is famous as the most spectacular ice marble cave network in the world. The water-filled ice cavern is located in Patagonia in Chile. These beautiful ice caves are formed by continuous action of water for thousands of years. The cave network is also called Marble Caves due to its unusual formation. The turquoise water of General Carrera Lake flows through the cave network, also produces a beautiful reflection of light. The distinct color of General Carrera Lake is due to the mixing of different particles from the ice of glaciers. The level of water in the marble caves continuously change over time. It also makes possible changes within the light show in the caves. The natural color of the cave present in the spring season is due to a fall in the water level in the lake. 7. Sagano Bamboo Forest, growing tall on the edges of Kyoto. The Sagano Bamboo Forest is a once tranquil nature spot that is now a series of tourist-packed pathways. If you can't escape the sounds of camera shutters and boorish visitors, you'll hear the rustling creaking and swaying of one of Japan's governmentally recognized soundscapes. Sagano Bamboo Forest is one of the most amazing natural wonders of Japan. Sagano Bamboo Forest is situated in Kyoto City of Japan, and it covers 16 square kilometers of area. Wooden paths weave through the dense thicket of tall bamboo stalks that reach dozens of feet into the sky, creating a canopy. As the wind passes through the tightly packed plants, the wood bends and creaks, and leaves rustle, and the trunks knock together, creating a peaceful sound like almost nothing else. That is, when the hordes of tourists aren't drowning it out, of course. If visitors can find a time to visit the bamboo forest when it is relatively empty, the combination of visual beauty and auditory calm may be one of a kind. There's no word, however, on how the place smells. Other than the beauty of the forest, the sound when the wind blows through it becomes a wonderful experience for visitors. This sound is also one of the preserved sounds of Japan. The forest also features walking paths for the tourists. 6. Antelope Canyon in Arizona. Arizona's awe-inspiring sandstone slot canyon when you visit Antelope Canyon in the northern Arizona. Antelope Canyon, a slot canyon in the American Southwest on Navajo land east of Page, Arizona. It was formed by water erosion of sandstone millions of years ago. The impressive stone structure makes it the most photographed canyon in the world. The Antelope Canyon also has two main parts called the Upper Antelope Canyon or the Crack and the Lower Antelope Canyon or the Corkscrew. Upper Antelope Canyon is the most visited section at Antelope Canyon because of easiness of access. This part has extensive passages and requires no climbing. Lower Antelope Canyon demands climbing through ladders. It has a fragile structure and narrow passages. This magnificent view of sandstone structures is the main attraction of the Antelope Canyon. The site is also prone to flooding during the monsoon season, so you better be careful. With tall winding walls, it's a monumental sandstone sculpture, a photographer's dream. The canyon is known for its wave-like structure and the light beams that shine directly down into the openings of the canyon, creating a supernatural appearance. 5. Tunnel of Love, Ukraine. This magical place is found in Kleven, Ukraine. It is a 1.8-mile-long tunnel of luscious green leaves that look like something straight out of a dream or a movie. This tunnel is actually a passageway for a private train that delivers wood to a local factory 3 times a day. So be careful when taking your Instagram photos. The tunnel was made many years ago, and the regular passage of the train has shaped and molded the tree lines at the edges. This natural architecture shows how beautiful it can be when Mother Nature is allowed to grow freely on and around a man-made structure. The Tunnel of Love is one of Ukraine's most popular tourist destinations. It is believed to have magical influence, especially on lovers. It is said that if lovers are true to their feelings, the Tunnel of Love can grant their wishes, making it a favorite spot for wedding photography. 4. The Glowing Shores of Vadhu, Maldives. The beaches of Vadhu in the Maldives resemble a sea of stars at night, due to the spectacular bluish-white glow sparkling along their shores. This shimmering seems to mirror the star-studded sky at night, and one would definitely be lost in enchantment and magic upon seeing this phenomenon. These mesmerizing shimmers come from the luminescent plankton found in the waters near shore. These phytoplankton species is especially known for its bioluminescence. The primary species that lines the Maldivian shores is the dinoflagellates. Such species' cell membranes react to electrical signals, such as the sea current, that make them glow. 3. Belize, Honduras, Central America. With influences of Mexico and Guatemala, Belize is a must-see. Of course, since the Caribbean Sea is on the east, who wouldn't see this? Stunning coral reefs and amazing sights. This was the place where the origin of the Mayans started, which makes it more interesting. Wildlife consists of more than 5,000 types of vegetation and plants. Macaws, jaguars, snakes, armadillos, monkeys, and more. Or in other words, over 70 coral types, 500 fish types, and hundreds of other life forms. Belize also has a Coxcomb Basin Wildlife Sanctuary for its flora, fauna, and waters. The beaches leave people speechless. All colors seem as if they are edited in Photoshop. The water is crystal clear and deep blue, perfect sand, the sunset that hugs the palm trees, and beautiful views. The Great Blue Hole is the thing that's a paradise for divers and water sport enthusiasts. At times, the stunning views at sunset merge with rainbow colors at this destination. 2. Plitvice Lakes National Park, Croatia. No list of the most beautiful places in the world would ever be completed without mentioning Plitvice Lakes National Park in Croatia. This mesmerizing park is the largest national park in the country and is most famous for its 16 crystalline lakes that join one another through a series of cascades and waterfalls. You explore the park via 18 kilometers of wooden pathways and footbridges that snake their way around the edges and across the waterfalls to offer unparalleled views of the area. Clouds of colorful butterflies also keep you company throughout your hike. No wonder that Plitvice Lakes manages to attract as many as 1,200,000 people per year. 1. Glenbrittle, Isle of Skye, Scotland. Glenbrittle is a large glen on Scotland's Isle of Skye. It is surrounded by the highest mountains on Skye, known as the Cuillin. Many tributaries, streams that flow directly to the main stem river or lakes, flow down from these mountains into the glen, including the spectacular stream and waterfall known as the Fairy Pools. There's also a sandy beach at the southernmost point of the glen that's very popular among tourists, hikers, and bikers. There's a campsite near the beach where visitors can spend the night. It is considered one of the finest campsites in the country. Different species of animals abound in the area and are often seen freely roaming the valley and forests. With its view of the Cuillin Mountains, jaw-dropping in their natural majesty, Glenbrittle is truly a must-see destination. Thanks for watching! Having a good time watching our videos? Just like, subscribe, and get notified on this channel so you won't miss out for the next videos.